Janne Saksela, it must be a horrible year last season, big injury. How does it feel to be back in the squad of Sparta and play on the pitch right now?
Yeah, really good after last season. This coming back to the preseason, being fit and just enjoy playing football, that feels really good.
Can you tell something about your recovery and how did your expired Sparta lose their place in the Eredivisie?
My recovery was good. It went according to the plan, on schedule, and everything was good on that part. Yeah, it was difficult last season to watch on the stands when we were struggling and then went down. But now we have a new season and a chance to bounce back.
And you have a season with a new trainer. Is it a good trainer?
Yeah, I've really enjoyed working with the new trainer, and he's brought, I think, a lot of new things, and tactically he's brought good things for us, and he's enthusiastic, and it's been good working with him this preseason.
He has a new system with five defenders, and what is your position in that system?
I've been playing both the wing back and one of the center backs, the right sided center back, and both suit my style, and. Yeah.
Don't you prefer one of that places?
I've been playing more of wing back, but if I have to play the center back, it's also fine. It's pretty similar. It's like a position between right back and wing back, so it's also good.
Yeah, the right back is quite offensive in this system.
Yeah, it is. It's you have to cover a big area. Run up and down, and you have to be there scoring and giving crosses, and then you have to be covering the defense. So but that suits my style, even though there's a lot to cover.
Are you satisfied about your play of today?
Yeah, it was fine. Didn't play that much, but we came, a lot of substitutes came in on the second half and scored a few goals, and that was good to play.
Are you 100% fit at this moment?
Yeah, I'd say so, 100%. I know it only goes better and better every week, but still I already feel like 100%.
What do you expect of coming season in the Jupiler League?
Yeah, I expect us to dominate and be the best team in the league.
And what do you expect for yourself? What are your goals for this season?
To play.
Thank you.